Keeper, Araya said that I should compete in the trials here.
Araya did? She's never sent someone before. And what is your reason for training? I would ask this of any Banuk who attempted the trials.
I'm going to challenge Aratak to become chieftain of his Werak.
Well, you better get started then.
You look like you've got some stories to tell.
Oh, I outlived most of my stories. I ran with the Thunder's Daughters long ago before they ran their course. For a time, we shook the snow off the men of Benor. I couldn't last. Some fell in glorious battle. Some were exiled in infamy. Still glorious, if you ask me. Others had a worse fate.
What's worse?
To grow old. And find that all the rules and traditions you fought so hard against are still there. That's why I tell all the hunters I trained to stay young.
I'm guessing you're not part of the Hunter's Lodge.
Every tribe claims they were the first to have hunting grounds. And every tribe claims the Karja stole it from them.
So who was the first?
We were.
And the Karja stole it from you.
That's right.
I'm guessing you're not part of the Hunter's Lodge.
Every tribe...
So who was?
We were.
And the Karja...
That's right.
How do the trials work around here?
There's no Karja medals. I had some, but I used them to patch up holes in my snow boots. Instead, you'll compete against the best times set by other Banuk hunters. To take second place, even third place, puts you among names of legend.
What if I come in first?
We'll see. If you need to know about the trials, I'll explain them to you. The control trial tests a hunter's ability to rein in the Storm Slinger's power. Only the wisest understand these shamanic weapons, and only the bravest wield them. Use the rope to get to the arena and we'll start. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas. Then make your descent.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Come on.
first attempt. That's true. You shouldn't be underestimated. Choose a trial and I'll tell you what it entails. The Onslaught trial challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat. Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Strategize. Only then will you be able to defeat them all without being overwhelmed. I'll start counting after you've taken the rope down. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas. Then make your descent.
I beat a champion's turn. That should get the Werak talking. Save these for the trail. New
Third place on your first attempt. That's true. You shouldn't be underestimated. This trial is the most dangerous ordeal in the Snowchance. While not all chieftains pass it, only a chieftain may attempt it. This trial is the most dangerous ordeal in the Snowchance. While not all chieftains pass it, only a chieftain may attempt it. Three trials.
No more trials.
You can always come back.
Much for being careful. Using the scanning parts for machines. Claw bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. They know
she's
I'm here
coming
now.
For us! Whoa!
That's their alarm signal. Better keep them off it. Forget about traveling light.
Something there!
Get eyes on him! Pay attention.
A hit on the scam on the signal. Afraid to die, ain't afraid to kill. No. This'll drop ya! Gonna destroy you! present! That's coming for you! Look what I found! Do your worst. Gonna destroy you. Gonna tear you down. I missed. Somebody needs to kill it. And I'm gonna give it. Together, you suck!
They're giving up. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message.
dead. Now what?
No space. I can't feel my... I can't feel much of anything in this. You'll do.
You might have trouble. Must have been the wind. Thank you.
coming for us!
You large skulls, let an intruder get in here! Don't let them get out again! Find them! Kill them! Are you steel or are you slag? Get him!
Anyone see anything?
Hide from the scanner.
I'm gonna get you.
Feel this one! Sun's gonna shine! shine right through you when I'm done. You're trash now. Wanna play? Here's your invitation. Got you.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. The Osram's fire weapon could come in handy. Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the bandit camp. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Stone's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratak.
Whatever happens, we can't let the Daemon's work take our resolve from us. That's not who we are.
Osram encampments creep closer to Banuk lands. They should exercise some caution. Thank you. Thank you, Huntress. With the bandits gone, Stone Yield can serve the needs of the tribe.
Where once the Nuke were dragged to Meridian in chains, now you can call them their...
Don't get yourself killed.
They will challenge us.
These blue machines in the grove south of the...
Hope you're holding up, homie.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out there.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eratok.
The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister, this is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. And I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. Always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after your own brother.
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny. And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
Zakuuli's work is strange, but it is hers. She follows behind no other. You look well.
Never know when I might need these. Let's do this. What'd it take to not be a loser? Later. Figure should be just up there. The frost figures. Aratak and Araya must be close.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, One hunter to another. Withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander. I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratak from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. And as Challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
Gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Wasting. I seem to be on the right path.
Take out the herd below. Every machine.
Full herd. Okay, we can do that.
Thank you.
on, climb up here!
All right, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon.
Aratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Bellowbacks.
For. Come launch your balloon!
Okay, now to the marker. I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley. You can't stay here. You need to get down to the valley for the last challenge.
Save these for the trail. Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
It's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She's the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Long Notch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
I could forget what warmth feels like.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Aratok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a Long Notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum. Hardy little plant. You'll help.